We'll let Wesley talk about it a little bit more, but for the tornado here in Tuscaloosa, Wesley's house was destroyed. Nothing left but their family, really. And then a few days later, we get a call, unbeknownst even to Wesley's situation, from Cecil Hurt from the Tuscaloosa News, their sports editor. He found this football in his driveway as they were cleaning up. And so we made a display here at the museum about the tornado that we thought would happen for a short time. But we kept it up for several years. We just took it down recently because we need more saving space.
Yeah, more national championships.
That's right. So it's the national championships keep coming. But Wesley was in. We had an open house at Christmas not long after that. And he recognized this ball as being his ball from his house. So it had flown across town from one sports figure to another, then back to the museum. And now we give it back to Wesley and his family.
Ken, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is very special. The thing, you know, in April of 2011, my wife, two small children, two sister-in-laws, and a friend in our house, and we lost everything. We lost everything but people, and that's what matters to our family. But the memorabilia are things you can't replace. And whenever I came in to see that you and Bright Hall, the Bright Museum, and Cecil Hurt preserved this is a great memory, and couldn't mean more to me. And this means a lot. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
It
traveled 10 miles, at least 10 miles through the air, and the fact that it's still here with all the signatures. And I remember coming in and seeing it in the display and starting to look at the signatures, like, huh, that, I played with some of those guys. And then began to look at it, seeing Kenny King and Andrew Zhao and Tyler Watts, Justin Smiley and Danny Marks, and I was like, this is the ball from my freshman year. And then noticed that my signature wasn't on there, because I got an autographed ball every year, and I didn't autograph my football that I was keeping myself, and realized it was potentially my freshman, from my freshman class, my first year at the University of Alabama, that this was an autographed ball, and that he deserved that, and couldn't be more thankful.
We appreciate that. We're going to give you all a chance to talk to him one-on-one, get a little bit for your video there, and we'll try to answer any questions you have. Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.